Houston, we're up and running. Pond is working. Waterfalls are going. Water is clean, clear. So glad it works now. March 22nd, 2011. Today is March 28th, 2011. And Patches had her babies, a white one, two orange ones, and two black, whatever design is on them. So they are 1 day old. That's the mom, she's going in there. I'm glad I fixed up a couple places for her to go, and I tried to keep it more covered up for her. It's chilly out today, it's only in the 60s. Oh, look at that. Hi, Patches. I'll leave you alone. See, I put another box together here so she might go there. Hi, Patches. I thought you looked thinner. You have to stay out here with the babies. I can't let you in. Bye-bye, sweetie. I needed a picture, not a video. Okay, it is Tuesday, the day I'm off work, and I spent the day putting the rocks, rearranging them by the pond. I trimmed the front hedges out front, shrubs. I cannot get the lights to all come on. I have three blue ones aiming at the waterfalls, but I don't see them doing anything. This is my pond. I just finished working on it today. I need more rocks to fill in the sides, but I don't have any. So for the meantime, I took some greenery from indoors and plugged it in the little areas. For some reason, I can't get the colored lights to work. I don't know if it's a sensor issue or what, because they're supposed to be on. I'm beat.